بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذ جعلنا البيت مثابة للناس وأمنا واتخذوا من مقام إبراهيم مصلى وعهدنا إلى إبراهيم وإسماعيل أن طهرا بيتي للطائفين والعاكفين والركع السجود. The ayah which I've just recited, inshallah, famous ayah, you will find it in Surah Al-Baqarah, in Juz number 1. It is the last, it is Rub' number 8, inshallah. And it is verse 1-5. And it translates it as follows. وَإِذْ جَعَلْنَا الْبَيْتَ مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ. And when we made the house with the, so what is referred to here is the house, is the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Kaaba, and al-Masjid al-Haram. وَإِذْ جَعَلْنَا الْبَيْتَ مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ. What does mathaba mean? Mathaba is a place where you go to and come back again, and go again, and go again, and go. You visit frequently. And when we made the house a place for return, people keep going there. Mm-hmm. For people. مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ وَأَمْنَا. And we made that place as a safe haven, as a security. You are not allowed. Whoever goes to the haram, he is safe. He's secure. People cannot kill him. Cannot harm him. وَاتَّخِذُوا مِن مَقَامِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مُصَلَّى. And take from the standing of Ibrahim. The standing of Ibrahim is what is called the Maqam Ibrahim, which is the stone that Ibrahim alayhi salam used to go up when he built the house, and he's commanded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to build the house, to stand on top of it. وَاتَّخِذُوا مِن مَقَامِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مُصَلَّى. Take from that place that Ibrahim alayhi salam used effectively, using today's language, as a scaffold, so he can build the house higher and higher. Why? Allah is telling us to think and contemplate about the action of Ibrahim alayhi salam.